This painting from 1887 shows the biblical story of Samson and Delilah. The Israelite judge Samson possessed superhuman strength and he had fallen in love with a woman from Israel's enemy. The Philistines seized the opportunity and asked Delilah to discover the secret for Samson's strength. After several tries, Samson finally told her that his head had never been touched by a razor blade. And the lion's head refers to the story that Samson defeated a lion with his bare hands.